Thai football boss Somyot Poompunmuang. Thai football boss Somyot Poompunmuang and National Police Chief Chakthip Chaijinda are expected to reveal the names of those allegedly involved in fixing outcomes of domestic matches at a press conference at the Royal Thai Police headquarters on Tuesday. Somyot also indicated that some foreigners were involved in manipulating the results of matches in domestic tournaments as well. Pol Gen Somyot, president of the Football Association of Thailand FAT, claimed on Monday the FAT and the Royal Thai Police have evidence against those involved. "We are trying our best to solve this problem and bring an end to match fixing in domestic competitions. So tomorrow today, myself and Pol Gen Chakthip Chaijinda, the chief of the Royal Thai Police, will hold a press conference concerning this issue at the Royal Thai Police headquarters." Somyot said he was confident of ridding Thai football of such problems soon. "I think the things we are doing can stop match fixing to a great extent," said Somyot. The FAT president added that the problem was not limited to referees and involved clubs' presidents, players and foreigners. Last week, Somyot, Chakthip's predecessor as National Police Chief, vowed that nobody will be spared.